outside. I'm gonna see if I can't take a walk around it. Fiber. Make sure this bad boy stay locked up. I like this paint job that's on it. Got a nice little wing on it. RCF. LC500 coupe. Race. This here is the NX350. A little information on it, pricing. Yes, this here is the RX. See if I can make my way over here to Kia, guys. I'll get back with you in a minute. Hey guys, I'm back. I made it over here to Kia. This is their concept vehicle. As you can see, it says the all-electric Kia Concept EV9. Who knows when this is gonna come out, but it does have aggressive styling, as you can see. Here's the Sportage. I used to own one of these a while ago, a few years back. Had to switch it up. See here, they have the plug-in hybrid electric vehicle right here. Sportage. It's come a long way from when I had one. I'm showing you these cars. These cars are for the regular people. The people out there still working 9-to-5 jobs, looking for something to get from point A to point B, but want to get their new and relatively what we would say inexpensive in comparison to all of the big name automakers. Kia GT, Kia Forte GT. Look at, there you go, guys, starting at 19. Guys, I'm not able to get really good shots for you. As you can tell, I'm at the auto show, so it's not like this place is empty. Here's another Kia I'm looking at over here. It's the Niro EV. Got a Kia Soul, starting right around 19.3.
Mentos.
So what I'm seeing looks like all the Kias are reasonably priced. And I'm guessing this is the Kia Stinger GT. Guys, I'm finna get out of here from Kia and take a walk around, see what else I can find. Get back with you in a few. Hey guys, these are all of the Hyundais as you can see where I'm at. It's kind of really crowded down here on a Sunday, which I should have known better to come down on a Sunday. I should have came down in the middle of the week, like on a Wednesday or something. That way, wouldn't have been so crowded. I could have got a chance to show you guys more of the cars. SUV. Three rows. But obviously if you don't need that third row, flip it down, you got a lot of cargo space. There's a Santa Fe over there. Seen this one before. Looks like they got a little small pickup truck here I've never seen before. The Santa Cruz. You guys looking for a super small pickup truck from Hyundai? Look at the cargo space. Another Santa Cruz. There's a Santa Fe, guys. One up here on the platform. Plug-in hybrid. this is the Tucson. Nexo, I haven't heard of this. See if I can't get you guys a side profile of it, see what it looks like. See, the auto show is pretty crowded today, and this is only half of the room that they usually take up. They usually take up a lot more room than this. I'm gonna cut my camera off, guys, and see if I can get over here to Lexus and show you what Lexus has to offer.